similar circumstances. On Long Island, a teenager was killed after he was hit by two cars in Suffolk County last night. Police say 15-year-old Amir Porterfield was hit while he was in a crosswalk on Sunrise Highway in Copaig. A second car then ran him over while he was lying in the street. The second driver left the scene and is still on the run.